This is usually how I look all the time, so why are we gonna act like we look nice?
I know.
Hi guys, again. I know, I started this vlog really late, but it's a girls' night out. We're waiting for my cousin Cindy to come out from her house, and then we're gonna go to Chili's. We're gonna hang out and talk, because that's usually what we do. We hang out really late, like this, and we eat. And it's usually because, like, she works, and my other cousin works too. Me, I used to work, but not no more. So we're usually all busy in the morning, so the night is, like, the time to hang out. Yeah. So this is gonna happen. Do you guys know my cousin Angelica?
Angelina!
Oh, yeah, Angelina. I forgot about that. Angelina. Where is Cindy? Don't see her. Where is she coming out from? Oh, no, don't give her hand over. Babe, if you're watching this, this is literally what I do all the time. Please say hello.
Hey.
Oh, what? Oh my god.
What? I know it's so loud. When Mina tried to come back late.
That kind of scared me.
I'm so excited to go.
You moved it. I love it.
I saw that you said I'm outside. I'm just like, okay. So look like this when I say I'm outside.
You're still cute. You look cuter than me.
I like trash.
Let me see. Show them now that you're ready.
Hola.
Hey. Is she
I'm ready.
Single? She's ready to mingle. If you're in the checklist, I'll have all the checklists.
And they chocolate list.
Chocolate list.
We're gonna get this color good.
Let's see what looks good. This looks good.
All these.
I forgot to vlog the food, so you guys are gonna get this.
We were not supposed to get that. And then that bowl.
It was delicious. Bowl.
Very good. Guac, spinach and queso, beans,
salsa,
me,
that bomb girl.
Hey,
that bomb girl.
Hey.
This one. Nothing. Hey. Hey.
Have a wonderful night, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, look, where's my
teeth?
You're like, where's my money? I know, I was. I threw
off like a few. Will you put it down? I'm mad.
Why are you mad?
No, wait, who gets the money after her?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Oh my god.
What is that lighting?
Now you're recording.
It really is.
Do I look orange?
Yeah.
Orange.
The wall's orange.
Oh,
you look cute.
I'm a blind bitch though. I mean,
wait,
come on.
You want to see yourself?
Yeah, I'm looking.
Orange is how it is. You're right.
You guys have been saying this. Huh?
Sorry.
Like the freaking bitch from the ice cream thing.
Like,
oh, bitch? Right?
Yeah.
There you go.
Right. Bitch. Okay, I'm out.
Warm me out.
It's cold. Look at this girl.
It's
cold. Look at this girl.
I love it. Cold.
Your butt looks good, Cindy. Yes!
Turn around and get a little bit hungry.
I've never heard that.
That's when you were singing it.
I'm
when
like,
you were singing it, I couldn't sing. I was like, I can't sing.
What? Let me look for you. What?
I just thought, like, didn't we just eat, dude?
Oh, no. Hold on. This one.
Bitch, you really pulled. Oh, sorry. Bitch, you really pulled up.
Get a little bit hungry.
Oh, I heard that.
Do you remember?
Turn around.
Five. Every time they will come out, they mean that they will sing it.
You guys are too much.
And I'm kind of nervous to ask you.
Good advice. We are at Dutch Bros now, so you guys are updated.
Hi, how are you?
Good, and you?
Good, thank you.
Strawberry and raspberry sugar-free tea.
You got anything else for you guys?
No, that'll be it.
Perfect. It's gonna be $3.40. Cash or card?
Cash.
Can I get a free water?
Yeah, what's
thank you.
One?
The one that's free.
You can get it.
Oh, then can I get a large?
Yeah, you got it.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
My shirt.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah.
yeah, I thought so. God, I gotta cover it. I'm a vlogger, so I can't have that in here. I have to hide it. Yeah.
I'm a vlogger too.
You too? Yeah.
Subscribe to her channel.
Yeah. Do you want me to shout you out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're like legit.
Yeah, no, yeah. I'm legit.
But it's weird.
Oh, wait, you're legit.
I mean,
okay. So story time. Since we were at Dutch Bros, in honor of Dutch Bros.
And the beginning, like the grand opening.
Of this Dutch Bros in this town.
In.
We can't say the town.
In the town we live in.
It was the grand opening. And of course, there was a humongous line.
I think it was before Thanksgiving or Christmas. What was it?
It was on Christmas
Day.
Oh, just kidding. It had to be Thanksgiving because we went Black Friday shopping.
Right. Yeah, so Thanksgiving.
And it was the grand opening. There are only Dutch Bros here.
Yeah.
And the line was like super long or whatever. We literally waited close to 2 hours long.
Yeah.
Just to get a damn Dutch here. We're hella extra.
It was like 11 because they were going to open at 12.
They were going to open at midnight.
So we got here like 11:50. My Ab had to go to the bathroom really bad.
She had to go pee so bad.
At the beginning, not so bad. That was going to be that long of a wait. Like 2 hours a long wait.
Oh my God.
This girl waited until we were literally the next car in line to order our freaking drink. Luckily, she had a
large Dutch Bros.
Yeah,
large.
And it was empty. She had it in the back of her back seat.
Yeah.
She was driving and I was in the passenger side. So we had to switch because she couldn't hold it in. So I went to the driver's side. She came to the passenger side. She grabbed the large cup and she decided to pee in it. So
God.
And she had to squat, a papa squat in this seat right here.
Right here where I am sitting on.
And she peed and it was so long and loud.
It was like, I think, like halfway.
No, it was more than halfway.
Yeah, like when
yeah. Like she peed here. But in her passenger side. She got a little bit of pee on her seat.
But yeah. I cleaned it. It's clean.
Dude, it was so funny. And I have footage.
Oh my
but
God.
But she doesn't let me show you guys.
Not even a little bit.
Just like a little
glimpse.
Not too far along on the video.
Dude, that was dead as hell. And you, because something happened.
Just say it, dude. Who cares? Like all girls and everyone, we all kind of, you know, we pee and we relax and we fart. And well, she did too.
This bitch was a little too relaxed.
Oh my God. Oh. Okay, get out.
Did he hear me?
That is pretty freaking hilarious.
Yeah, it was a funny name.
So yeah, that's our story time.
Yeah.
She got boom.
The piggy bagger, where is it at? This one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. You look, I got to pick them up. She almost squats a little bit.
Last minute pickups.
It's supposed to be yeah.
Okay. I think this will be enough, right? Or this one? Should we give it this one?
This one.
Should we give it this one? This one? Okay.
I haven't tried with sloppy.
Alright, you never tried with sloppy.
Wait.
In your tongue. Or is it water if you need it? You can smell it. Smell it. Want
to try it? Eat it.
Eat it. Help me, it's great.
Here's the lollipop.
Huh?
The lollipop.
Here we go.
But yeah, so I'm gonna go get my nails done because these nubs need some help. Guys, let me just show you my nails. Aren't they super freaking cute? Yay! I feel like that bitch, you know, like time to take an Instagram photo. Oh, ASMR coming up? Oh, hell yeah. Hey guys, so today is Saturday, February 23rd. Something's different. My nubs, I ain't nubs anymore. This ugly face is decent. This hair is dead. And yeah, so today I have a photo shoot, and later on tonight I am going to go to a party. So I am very excited for today. I feel like I need it today. But I have a little story for you guys. So I'm getting all glammed up and ready, and I don't look like this all the time.
Obviously you guys know this,
but my boyfriend doesn't always see me like this. I probably should freaking dress up, but I don't, which sucks. But he saw me, he's like, or like, you know, all concerned, and he hands me this knife because he's like, I don't want nobody trying to take you. And I thought it was the cutest freaking thing in the world because it shows me that he cares. Anyways, there's a lot of people right now. There's a lot of people right now, and I know I shouldn't care, but I do. Okay, so yeah, guys, bye.
That's my partner. Look, say hi. What's up, guys? What's up?
Wait. The Samsung S10 and S10 Plus.